back, sir.
No, sir. How's the wound?
I'm quite okay now, sir.
Good. What about the young lady in the tobacco shop at Southampton?
Well, she don't write as often as she used to, sir.
Well, you'll be seeing her soon.
Well, what's the good? Elsie's not one to be kept waiting, sir. She never was. And what with me missing my promotion and not being able to marry till I'm 26 without it, well, I don't know how she'll take it, sir. Straight, I don't.
All the same, it's a safeguard, that regulation. Saves a lot of poverty and unhappiness.
It's easy talking. But you can marry, sir, and I can't.
I can't alter the regulations.
Well, somebody ought. And if they don't, there's others as well.
Steady. You'll get yourself into trouble.
If I got myself chucked out of the army, I wouldn't care.
That'll do.
Sorry, sir.
Well, where are you putting me?
You're sharing the medical officer's cabin, sir.
Well, Captain Pearson?
Yes, sir.
Fine.